Hi everybody, I thought I would show you how I transform the cover of this book that will become my March collage planner. I showed you inside the planner in another video, and because I was going to use it as a collage book, I knew that I wanted to use bits of fabric that I had left over from other projects that I did, other journals that I made. I'm using Elmer's Strong Glue. I normally use Fabri-Tac, but lately I've been finding that the Elmer's, the strong formula, but this is an extra strong formula, really works well with fabric. I just have to sometimes use the heat gun or like this small dryer I have just to speed up the process. I decided to preserve the back pocket because it was a little bit raised, and so I knew that once I put the fabric underneath that it could still be very functional for my planner book. I wanted to cover up this first page. I wasn't sure if I should cover up the illustration. It was so sweet, but in the end I decided to use this piece as sort of an intro to the book, and it would cover up that title page at the same time. I was gonna keep the spine the way it was, but I figured just for some sturdiness, I decided to use this piece of fabric. The challenge will come when I have to put the sides on a place where I already covered up that frayed, those frayed fabric edges with the previous page or with the enlarged pocket, but I make it work.
I'll talk to you next time. Please stay safe and walk good.